Well, new at 5, Johns Hopkins is leading a new research project on a rare polio-like disease that mostly affects young children. Johns Hopkins is joining researchers at the University of Alabama in Birmingham to study acute flaccid myelitis, or AFM. The disease can cause paralysis and life-threatening breathing problems. The research is being paid for by a $10 million contract from the National Institutes of Health. Doctors do not know what causes AFM, and there is no cure. Last year was the biggest outbreak yet.